Hi, my name is Jason Rhode. I'd like to share with you in this video the steps that I'm taking to record video clips like this one, caption them using YouTube's built-in captioning capabilities, so that then I can incorporate those videos very easily and caption videos into my online courses that I teach, and in particular teach using the Blackboard Learning Management System. So I just kind of walk you through quickly in this video the process I'm going through and kind of my workflow. So here you can see I am logged into YouTube, and you see a listing. This is called your uploads area. And so when you log into YouTube, you have an option here to go to what's called Video Manager, which is this uploads page. And you should see any previous videos that you've uploaded to YouTube. And when you're ready to record, what I've been doing is just using YouTube's built-in kind of webcam capture technologies. So when you go to actually upload a video, and if you've previously recorded a video, this is where you can just drag and drop it to this select files to upload area, and then you can have that video posted there. Or what I do is I actually just use this webcam capture that's right here on the front page to record. So I'm going to click that button, and here you see the video, and I click the start recording. And now we're recording. This is just a quick test recording I'm doing to demonstrate the capabilities of the webcam capture within YouTube, as well as then to caption those videos using YouTube's built-in capture capabilities. So then I'm going to hit stop record. I can preview that video here. And now we're recording, and you can see that'll play. And because I'm just using this as an example, I'm going to go ahead and click the upload button. From here, I can go ahead and put in some information about my upload. So I'm just going to call this my my test webcam recording, and say this is a video recorded directly using YouTube. All right, so I can put that in. I can add tags down here to my video. This area, privacy settings, you can choose whether or not you want this video to be public or unlisted. This is actually how I'm recording the videos in my online teaching. I record them as unlisted videos so that then I can make them available to my students without a login, but they're not publicly searchable or viewable even on my YouTube channel, my personal channel. Then you can go to advanced settings, and you can actually choose to do things like turn off the commenting capabilities. I also adjust the Creative Commons, the licensing. I change it to Creative Commons. I allow it to be syndicated. And then caption certification, I state that it's never aired on television. I do allow embedding. I leave those options there. And you can do things like set the recording date, even have the video statistics be available. So clicking Save Changes, now my video is saved, and you notice this thank you message. My upload is complete, and I can view it. And so I'm going to go ahead and refresh my page. And here's my video, my test recording that I listed. And now I can go in and I can caption this using YouTube's built-in captioning capabilities. And you see up here there is the CC captions area. So clicking on that, here's my video, and I have a couple of options here. You can upload a file. You can also, what I've been doing is using this transcribe and sync option. So clicking on that, it pulls up a player, and I can go ahead and play my video. And you'll notice that there's a place here where I can type in the transcript. And so I'm just going to show you how this works. So you click in the video transcript area, and I'm going to click the play button, and then I'll start typing. And after I've heard a portion of the video, as I type, you'll notice that when I'm typing, the video pauses automatically. When I finish typing, then it continues playing. So I'll show you how that workflow works here. And now we're recording. This is just a quick test recording I'm doing. To demonstrate create the capabilities of the webcam capture. Within YouTube, as well as then to caption those videos using YouTube's built-in capture capability. So here you can see now I have finished recording that video, and now I can click this sync button, and YouTube will go ahead and will automatically sync this video, and once it's finished syncing, it'll be viewable right here on the page. Let me refresh. And what will happen is once it's available, there's a captions option here that a user will be on, and the user then can view those captions. So let me make sure they're on and see if this will play. And now we're recording. This is just a quick test recording I'm doing to demonstrate the capabilities of the webcam capture.
So here you can see it. YouTube does a really nice job of kind of
as well
automatically
as
synchronizing up
those videos using
here on
YouTube's
the video.
Built-in capture capabilities.
You can see them there on the video, and if you write out the transcript beforehand, you can paste it into that box and it will synchronize. I just find it's really rather simple to just record the video on the fly and then to use the transcription utility here that's built in to just type out that transcript. And that's what I've been doing in my online courses when I want to record a video and have a kind of a video welcome for my students. I am using the built-in recording capabilities as I've demonstrated here in YouTube, and then I'm just transcribing it right here in YouTube. And that's how I'm creating caption videos. I'd encourage you to give it a try, and if you have questions, you can feel free to get back in touch with me. Leave a comment on this video. I'd love to hear from you.